Hello friends, welcome back. So today we are going to share the 2 months review of our new laptop and the accidental warranty experience we had with the Dell support and how that actually helped us. But before going further, I would request you to subscribe our channel for more informative videos. As you remembered that we have released a video around 2 months back that we have bought a new laptop from Dell. If we just talk about the quick configuration, so it is actually i5 11th generation with 12 GB of RAM and 250 GB of SSD hard disk. So for the more details about the unboxing and first review of the laptop, you can click on the link above. We were using this laptop from 1st January. We were actually using it around 10 hours a day, every day, because my son was using it for his schoolwork and there were some gaming and some normal web browsing were there. I can say that the performance is very good. We haven't seen any lags whenever my son was playing games. Even we were using a couple of video editing softwares on this. We didn't face any big issues in that. The only thing we notice is whenever we use the video editing softwares, the system actually produces more heat. So though the system has the adaptive thermal technology, but still sometimes it is so hot that you cannot put it on your lap. We are assuming this is because of the softwares we are using. That's it. So other than the heating issue, we didn't find any issue. The screen is very good. The performance is very, very good. Suddenly, there was an issue. So the camera of the system was too blurry. Like it is so blurry that you cannot even recognize what you are seeing in the camera. So I would actually show you that. So as you can see that here, you can't even see who is on the other side of the camera because it is so blurry. So we took this up with the Dell support. As you know, we had the coverage already with us. So they tried very hard. They suggested us to go through their normal process, which is they will be actually logging into our system and doing some troubleshooting. So they did that, and that session lasts for around 4 hours, and they actually tried reinstalling the Windows as well, but this issue didn't resolve. So next day we got an email from them that we are actually filing a replacement of the camera for you. So I said okay, I'm fine with that. I was getting almost every alternate days an email from their side about the update, that what's happening on my request. So in the meanwhile, accidentally I dropped the laptop from the sofa and the lid was open. So what happened was the area here, which is actually the bottom part of the screen, it just opens up, and whenever you open it, it gives you a squeaky noise. And it seems like it's going to be break, but it is like it runs fine. There is no issue in terms of working on it. Then I called them again and I told them that this happened, and they said that okay, no worries. We will actually cater this new request into the existing ticket. So we will be actually sending you a screen with the hinges, so the technician who will be visiting, he will fix it. So I said okay, that is fine with me. I was getting an email update from them every alternate days. So after around 4 to 6 weeks, I sent them an email that you know, because of this issue, I am not using my laptop frequently because I am hesitant because this might break it more further. So I am getting a productivity decrease, and you know, this is actually not good for me. So they immediately sent me an email that saying that because you already have a accidental waiver with you, so we are sending you a brand new laptop, and complimentary, we are actually giving you upgradation in the hardware. So the laptop which you will be receiving would be having 512 GB SSD instead of 256 GB, which was my initial laptop's configuration. So here we are. So we got our replacement yesterday. So we are going to open it. So guys, as you can see, right now I have two laptops with me. Okay, so the old one I have to send it back to the Dell. So for that, we can actually use the same box. So there is a packaging slip which is enclosed here. I just need to open it up and put the old laptop into it and send this back. That's it. So on and whole, our experience with Dell was very good. Like with their support team, they were very, very supportive and very, very good. My sincere thanks to the Dell support team for their dedication to fix my system. Thank you, Dell support. I would actually recommend you guys, whenever you buy a Dell laptop, do take their accidental waiver insurance with you. It cost me $160 extra for 3 years. As you know, it's a very popular saying, you will get what you will pay for. So we choose to pay extra those $160 in the beginning, and that was specifically for extended warranty, including accidental waiver. So with this note, I would say you goodbye and stay safe. Bye bye.